This might be controversial, but...
We've seen an erosion of respect for fats, partly because of the COVID, the anti-vaxxers, for example.
Cookers.
Incoming!
I think we need to regain our respect for fats, for evidence-based fats, science-demonstrated fats.
Mm. Preach!
I don't care what you feel, I care what the evidence is. Mm. Shut up about your feelings is my attitude.
Yes, science!